Alright, drop tanks and selective jettison in less than 60 seconds. First things first, your emergency storage jettison. This is only for merge. This drops all air-to-ground ordnance and tanks. That might not be what you want. In that case, you want selective jettison. First thing, you don't need Master Armand. It can just be off, that's fine. Go to your SMS page, which is right here. It can look like this, or if you are in air-to-ground mode, it'll look like this. Either way, as long as you're at your SMS page, you will see selective jettison, S-J, on the bottom right. Once you select that, you can select any station you want to jettison. Just hit the button next to the thing you want to eject. Let's start with the centerline fuel tank. Once you have it selected, hit the weapon release button like you were to drop a bomb. Let's do the wing tanks next. And the Mavericks, and the Lao racks that they're attached to. And that reduces drag significantly. So, that's how you selectively jettison stores on an F-16. Hope this helps.